And we're off.
Settling, watch for any fireworks. Everyone's recovering. It'll rise. We'll try to get some fluids in.
Good idea.
Real good time to do it now. Make sure you stay in the wheels. So make sure you stay in the wheels, it's a good time to get some fluids in. A little lump on this downhill coming. Be a real good time to fire off your feather if you've got one, because you'll get another one at the sprint.
Okay.
Country sprints in 1.8k, so really not far away from a little bump. So after this little blue bridge, it goes up a bit. An aero, get on the down, you'll get another.
I've got the van.
Some people might sprint thinking it's points, but it's not. It's coast.
It's a shame I was second fastest. Thank you. Whoever's in the lead must be miles down the pitch. Trap.
Guys, we're all flat for a bit. Slightly downhill, but flat. Trying to recover in the wheels.
They must be working hard on the road.
One that went up.
There he is.
They might have missed my group right on.
Watch out in case attacks go over the top of them.
Laws are out. Suddenly going back. Oh. Everyone else has to up there, that's it, me. Oh.
head off the back on that dirt, really good.
Oh, you've always got to put a little bit more in on the dirt. Although it mostly rides like tarmac now. Group's averaging about 200 watts for the last 5 minutes. Shouldn't really need to do much more than that.
And I was sat on the front doing a nice calm 2.7.
Looking at my bike, not got gravel tyres there.
Good for steering right now.
Well, I've sat in my sixth gear and it's not sticking.
Good man. It did look like it needed doing.
I think so.
The problem with Zwift, you always use one or two or three gears and that's it. Right. Tiny bump coming up.
How tiny?
Tiny, tiny. About
4%
for not very long. We're at it now. Around the corner in a nice downhill. Right, 18k marker, we've got an uphill to the sheesh sprint. Not sprinting, it's just a first where people will attack on the climb. That's 5k to go. Thank you. You're not going to get another power up until after the hill. We'll play it wise, either just before the sprint at the top, or if you got a feather on the up. But it's a long climb. Not too long. Okay. Push up a little bit. Last chance for a bit of water. When you're getting near the top of the climb, just keep pushing as best you can. Try to get as far forward as you can, get over the top as far forward as you can. Don't think that wheel in front by 2 metres is too far, because it's not. Surprise yourself. To go up soon. nice steady gradient. Try to find a rhythm. Those gaps. A little push. Stay on.
I'm off the back.
Try find a group, log up. Bit of a push. Stay on. Right, recover. Okay.
Might be
it. It doesn't stay like this. A little bump coming up. Again, it'll be about 4%. Another power up in about 1.6k. Another 1k before we hit the climb. 4% start. Eases off and it goes higher to the finish in the last 500 metres. 7 kilometre climb.
Oh.
Don't let that put you off. It will be not too harsh because people will be pacing. Just do as best you can on this climb. Chase down every wheel you can.
Thank you.
bit of respite. Front has eased off. Really try to get some recovery here. Okay, from home, guys. Well done. That hill we went up at the start, that's how I'd finish, I think. Expected to ramp up around 1.5 out to 1k out. If you commit, go and don't stop. If you do. Eyes open. Come go in. Start thinking about things. That is not the finish. Top of the hill is. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, everything. Oh, nice job, Roger.